Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
The weekend has been dry and pleasant, but the dry part of it's going to be going away. More clouds and possibility of showers across the area overnight tonight. More possible toward tomorrow morning. And then a pretty wet Monday coming up with scattered showers across the area. Breezy winds out of the southeast. The course of the next couple of days through about midweek will be giving us some more chances of showers, possibly some thunderstorms on Tuesday. Updates on your forecast coming up. Keep it tuned to News Channel 3.